Merry Vlogmas.
Merry Vlogmas.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Hey guys, it's Vlogmas Day 2. It's like 8:20, I just woke up. I'm going to sleep today, so let's go get ready.
Got a beauty for sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich.
Alright, so we are now in the car, and we're listening to the Polar Express. It's Mom, Alonzo, Sarah, and Nicole. And then we have Grandma and Pop. Alright, Mom, we'll see you when we get into New York. So we're just gonna hop on the train and go to New York. And we're gonna go see the Rockettes. Yes? And it's gonna be amazing. And we're gonna see the tree. All right, guys. So here comes the train behind me. on our way to New York, we're just gonna hop on the train and when it
Why
stops.
Why did you look terrified? You were so scared of saying like this.
Train. So it's right behind me, and we're almost about to get on, and we're gonna sing some Christmas carols.
Okay,
let's go. Let's get in. People are behind us, it's kind of awkward. Here we go. And we're in the train. Alright, I'll let you know when we're in New York. Alright, so we're in New York City. Look at all the buildings. It's amazing. Alonzo's wearing a scarf. But like, you know, we're just trying to get to the restaurant that Alonzo picked, which is like 57 blocks away. So, can't wait. You just came to take some pictures with the balls.
Big
the
balls.
The red balls. So I just gotta go. Alright, so now after a long walk, we got to our quality Italian restaurant. And we're filming a movie here. So, you could be in a movie. How do you feel about that?
I'm excited.
How do you feel about it?
I've been in one movie already.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool.
Hi!
Like, we're gonna be featured in the movie. That's the camera right there. So, we just left the restaurant, and now we're going to find the Rockefeller Center so we can see the tree and the windows. Sky just told me I had too much free time. You know, I have the hiccups.
What was that? That was
and so cool. I'll let you know when we're at the tree.
Down Santa Claus Lane.
Right. Tell me when. Oh my god.
I think they're closed.
It didn't work. Alright, so currently we are at the Christmas tree, and it's really feeling like Christmas.
Alright, so people aren't nice like we thought.
Mom and Alexis are already up.
But it's fine. We'll get through. It's just a bit of sardines right now. Okay, so.
There's another way there.
Paul's Lane, Dixon and Blitzen, all his reindeers pulling on the rain.
Yes. All right, we finally made it to Radio City after an hour of crowds. So, yeah, it's a good day. We finally made it. All right,
so we have made it to Radio City.
Oh, that looks cool from underneath.
So we can't wait to get into the doors. We just have to wait. We have our popcorn, our drink. Who's excited?
Me.
send that to me.
I got, was the only one who got sprinkles. Everyone else got cookies and cream, but
not Joe.
No. Sarah got, what did Sarah get? Butter pecan? Alright, well, good. So, overall, it was a very successful trip.
Want to tell them our experience?
Alright,
we stayed on the train the entire time.
Nobody got off at any stops before us until our stop. Every single person got off.
Like the whole half the train is on.
Like, no. Like when I tell you we had to stand, we had to be like body to body.
Yeah, like this,
the entire time.
To random strangers.
It was so bad. And now I have the hiccups for the fifth time today.
My feet hurt, and we're just gonna go put on our PJs and chillax in the car and listen to Christmas carols. So, yeah.
Alright, so I couldn't record anymore after that because I fell asleep in the car. It was a very long day, but that was the end of Vlogmas Day 2, and hope you like it.